Did you know that in a lot of text editors, you can actually select multiple lines at once? If you hit Alt and then you drag through some selections, you can select multiple lines and just part of the line, not the entire paragraph. And that allows you to do things like type a bunch of rows all together. Right now I'm doing this in RStudio, but this isn't the only place you can do it. A lot of different programs allow this. For example, here's my text editor. I can select a bunch of lines at once and do the little Bart Simpson thing where I type, "I am in a lot of trouble." Now, when, and you can even do it in Word. Now, although you can't do quite as much with that, you can't do the typing thing. You can, however, delete a bunch of columns of characters. And now, why would you actually want to do this? Well, you saw one example already in the RStudio version, where I have just a bunch of lines of code where I want to rewrite all those different lines of code in the exact same way, and I can do that without having to repeat myself a whole bunch. By doing this process, if I want to take off the, how I've specified these variables, I can just boop, they're all gone. Or for example, maybe I have a bunch of code that is all commented and I want to uncomment all of it. Again, Alt, backspace, done. Nice little trick.